We're gonna have to aim our guy exactly where we want him to be now. Like, serious? Yep, yep. Oh my god, am I gonna get that? Oh! Oh! What a shot! On everybody's Sports Slab Trade, and welcome back today, guys, to the channel. Flat out 4 Total Insanity back for yet another episode. If you guys don't know, this recently just came out on Steam April 4th, 2017, and I believe it's worldwide. So if you guys have not picked this up yet and you guys do want to check it out on the PC, now is your time. It's actually on sale until the 11th for I believe $37, man. So not a bad price for this game. Like I said, you know, it wasn't, I feel, worth the full 60, but $37.99, it's not bad, man. Highly recommend at least checking it out if you are fans of the Flat Out series. But today though, we're gonna try another multiplayer session. As you guys know, I had a little bit of issues last time. We only found one player, so I'm hoping now that this is now available, well, we're not on Steam, so it's not gonna find a lot of damn players probably, but this doesn't come out until I believe like late April on console, and I don't understand why we had such a big wait from, you know, the console to Steam. It just, it doesn't make any sense to me. So it is pretty weird to, you know, think about that huge delay. We are now the only ones in this public race. That's just great. We can't find shit, man. It is definitely done. We're gonna go ahead back into the career mode. We're gonna finish up with what we have started right now, and we are still in the Bloody Metal Derby Cup, man. We have a few left to do here. Round 1, Roberts and Sons Lumber Mills. Sawmill in the forest surrounded by muddy, sharp turns and jumpy roads. Are you prepared? Not really, but we're gonna give it our damn well best, man. Now, I did have a few comments that I wanted to touch base on from last episode here on Flat Out. We had Forza King said, where is top 10 Slab? Now, you guys know, I'm currently on a trip right now, and that is the main reason why I haven't been able to produce top 10s, is just because of the lack of time that I have going towards that series. As you guys know, it's not something that I can just wake up and, you know, do a commentary over and it's done. You know, I have to strategically get the clips, I then have to place the clips, sort it all out, choose my top 10, do the commentary, find music. You know, there's a lot of things that go in to top 10. So that is the main reason why you guys haven't really seen them on and off the last couple of weeks. But I will tell you though, I'm going to try to work on something special for you guys for when I get back, man. Maybe even a top 10 week. I don't know, man, but I'm thinking about it. It would be a lot of work, but I'm thinking I can get some editing done on the plane. That bridge looks sick. I wanted to take it. Unfortunately, I missed it. We got next damn run, man. That's not a problem. Gonna push this guy right in the woods. Jeez, man. We got trees falling all over the place. This is a new map, though, this time. So this is good. Oh! Get out the way, man. Move! We just unlocked our spray last episode, too. This thing is just all over the road, man. The body sway on this is unreal. And we need to definitely upgrade our car ASAP. We have yet to put any type of money into this thing. And I know she's oh, what? Okay, I'm not gonna ask, man. That's like Need for Speed right there. What the hell was that shit? I don't have an explanation, man. I'm sorry. Oh, we're getting damn ran. We're in sixth place. I ain't losing this race, man. Get out the way. Three laps of this shit? It's not happening. Excuse me. I'm just excited to get this game back online, man. That's really what I'm hyped for, and race other people. You know, yeah, the career mode's fun and all, and we're gonna unlock things as we go, but the main fun that I have in this game is racing online and just really throwing around people. That man just reset himself. Oh! What? We did like a double corkscrew. We would have landed that if we did not hit that damn second one right there. Oh my god. I did want to talk about a recent movie that I checked out, man. The brand new Kong. I don't know if any of you guys have seen it. I will say it was a fantastic movie. I was not expecting it to be as good as it was. You know, we've seen Kong before, but I feel like this time though was a huge improvement on the other movies. It really did just tell its own story, and I liked how, you know, the actual trailers, we saw a lot of shit in those trailers, but I do like the fact though that we didn't really, you know, see a lot of it in the trailer. It was mostly just kind of the start of the movie and such, but it was a damn good movie, man. If you guys have seen it, let me know your thoughts down below. What would you give the movie out of 10? If I had to give the movie a rating, it probably would have been a solid, I would say like a 9 out of 10. And, you know, I'm pretty loose on my reviews, man. If it's a good movie, I like it, you know, we're good to go. But I don't know where the hell all these people are, though. I'm getting a little bit nervous, like I said. This is not good. I need spray. I'm trying to get damn spray as I knock shit over. I don't know at this point, man. We're just kind of, you know, aimlessly driving. Oh, fifth place. Okay, well, thanks a lot, eh? Did I just pass me at the last second? You piece of shit. You ain't passing this by me. Look at the sparks. Oh, you want to honk horns, eh? You want to honk horns? This guy's going to be coming out right here. No! Are you kidding me right now, man? We're going to lose this. This guy is pulling. We need upgrades, and we need them bad, man. Look at this. This guy just pulled away to first place. Son of a... Just... Alright, we're going to have to just upgrade this thing, man. I'm going big damn turbo first. We're going to go turbo, upgrade that. We're going to go motor, we're going to upgrade that. And looks like the more you upgrade, it's just the next tick on there. So it's not like you've upgraded it once. You have to continuously keep on the upgrade. So we're going to just get maybe one of each and maybe one more turbo. I don't know. Wait, no, that's damn... Ugh. I'm thinking it's turbo because I'm looking at it, but it says nitro, man. Jesus. That's some stupid shit, man. We just did the motor a few times. That should be good. Now, with that being said, we are pretty much good to go out of here. Jesus, man, that's loud. Kinsey Barrage, show off your drifting skills in this winter showdown, man. Well, that's my name right there, man. Drifting skills. It's really not. I'm just kidding. Please don't take that seriously. You guys will be saying, Slap, you're terrible. I know, all right, man? I already know this. We have another comment here from Adrian, and he was saying he would love to see a brand new Midnight Club remastered. I am with you, my dude. You know, I grew up playing all those games as a kid. We got an achievement? Let's go, baby. Smoking, man. Thank you for that. Big thing. I'm an achievement hunter, man. What can I say? But Midnight Club coming back in remastered would be huge. I played every single one growing up. I beat every single one growing up. That game holds a special place in my heart for damn well sure. And if they brought out a remastered version, you bet your ass I would buy that copy, man. Guaranteed, if they came out with a collector's edition, I would buy that shit just because it said Midnight Club, man. Rockstar did some seriously good work on that game. The story mode, the car list, the customization. We have yet to... Why would you do that, man? We have yet to see another game come out with that much detail in a story and customization with the map. It was a damn good experience, man. Whoever was a part of those days, leave it down in the comment section down below and tell me which one was your favorite. Look at this, man. Nobody can drive. Oh my god, we gotta get a restart. All right, a bunch of people are just getting shook on there, man. Look at everybody. Excuse me. Oh my god, this is that spot. Yeah, we're good, we're good. We just tapped it, man. It was just a tap. Here we go. This map actually looks sick. Get off of me, man. I'm having a lot of trouble building up my nitrous, man. We need to really get some boost here. Yeah, that's not going to help. Oh, shit. Maybe that will. What is happening, man? We're last place. My car looks like it's giving it the damn people's eyebrow right now, man. Remember The Rock used to do that shit? That's what my car looks like right now. What the hell is happening here on Flat Out 4? I have no idea, man. I really don't. I just want some upgrades. I want some new cars. I want to play online. I want this game to come out for everybody else, man. That's what I want. I just drifted that. I don't know why to get some boost. Excuse me. This game is definitely tough because it's very hard to save the car once you start getting into battle here with all these people, man. Once you start, it's... You're dead. That guy's gone, man. His car evaporated. That was pretty damn sketchy, if I do say so. Me. Yet again, no boost. I just want to drift it or something, man. Let's get some boost built up by that. But nothing. Oh, wow. Really? Now you choose to hit the handbrake hard like that. Okay, then it just stops me as I'm sitting there. Son of a bitch, man. I cannot believe that. Look at this guy, man. I'll just rub you right against the wall and take that damn boost. These guys aren't fu- We couldn't go through the birch bark tree? I am thoroughly upset. That guy just got pushed off the track. Holy shit. That was pretty damn insane. What are you doing right now? Oh my god. This guy looks like he's coming for me. Piece of shit. This guy's like, yeah, man, there can only be one of us, all right? Can't have the same car as me and expect not to get ran off the road. No, reverse entry. That was terrible. I am so upset with that. What happened, my dude? Take care, man. Take care. You have a great one. All right, so remember how I said back in like the first episodes that I wish the difficulty increased? I think they really took that to heart and they did too much. I mean, that's all I'm saying. I just drifted that. I didn't get any boost. What's the incentive for drifting? Tell me, please, man. That's some bullshit. You get anything. I'm in 11th place. Are you kidding me? Oh, my God. We're going to get a retry on that one. We have to. We got to place first, man. I'll see you guys on the last lap. This is insane right now. We are 6 wide coming in here. Excuse me. Oh, my God. See, that shit always happens, man. And then we get to... No. Screw this. Going quick play. We're going to do some stunts, man. That's what I want to do. High jump. We have curling. Oh, shit. Stone skipping. I love stone skipping, man. Let's go. We haven't yet to unlock anybody else. I wish we did, but we did. And we're going to do some stone skipping for it today, man. These mini games are where the game is at, man. This is why I really do enjoy Flat 04. And this is exactly what's going to make me happy for today, man. Especially after getting fishtailed every single restart, man. Some bullshit. Push A to eject the driver, adjust the angle by holding and releasing your button. Your goal is to try to get as far as possible. To do so, you have to be at the right moment and close the surface water to keep your angle blocked. Okay, man, let's go. Launch one, round one, let's get it. We got the same cars before. I wish we had something new, though. And remember, we're stone skipping, baby. Or not. Stone skipping. Let's get it. Boom! And then we can also fly ourselves up in the air. No? I thought we could. Oh, there we go. What? Man's gotta fly themselves out like a damn rock or something. Come on. Here we go. Personally, myself, I love stone skipping. I do that shit whenever I can. Come on, baby. Get the skip. Big skip. Oh, hit the rubber ducky. We could have hit the rubber ducky. Our personal best right here. We're gonna hit that rubber ducky. I'm aiming for his ass. Boom! Come on, rubber ducky. Oh, I don't know. It's gonna be tough. We need to get the skip! No. Sorry. Round one, we need this one more time. Here we go. We're getting the skip, man. We're getting the skip on that rubber ducky. There we go. We got it. We got it. Why am I not skipping? Okay, what else we got? We got baseball. Ooh, we got soccer, rings of fire. Beer pong, we already did. Finishing pins. Okay, that'd be cool. Billiards. I want some billiards, man. Let's go. I want to play some pool. We got another comment here from Esteban. He goes, hell yeah, I know who Sweet Tooth is. I actually mentioned that in the last episode. You got it, my man. He goes, I played Twisted Metal. It's my childhood. You were talking about remastering games. What if they remastered Twisted Metal? It would be sick. Now, they did bring out Twisted Metal Black on PlayStation 3, and that's a game that I've been really interested in looking at. So maybe if you guys would like to see that on the channel, let me know in the comment section down below. But brand new Twisted Metal, PlayStation 3. I've never played it, man. I don't really know why I did it. What is happening right here? Yep. Boom, man. That's a perfect shot. My guy's going to get socketed in the pocket. We got a ball right there. Boom. We got a damn ball, man. That was awesome. That was a perfect shot. We lobbed it down, man. You know, we lobbed it down. That's exactly what I wanted here. This is actually a lot harder than I expected it to be. We're going to have to aim our guy exactly where we want him to be now. Like, serious? Yep. Oh, my God. Am I going to get that? Oh. What a shot. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, my God. We got to get this here. We're going 3 for 3, man. Get these balls in the hole right now. Yep. Oh. What? Where'd you go? He went right off the damn board, man. Son of a bitch. Hey, man, we got one more round, though. One more round. Here we go. We're going left pocket, man. Left pocket. Let's get it. I can't believe we screwed that up. I really don't know where I want to take this, to be completely honest with you. Ooh. That was close, man. That was close. We broke a few bones, though. I definitely heard that. That was fun as shit, man. That was actually really fun. Let me know your best shot if you guys have done this. Probably a nice little damn two-piece or something like that would be pretty sick. But I ain't got time for that, man. I'm not down to learn the master skills of billiards here. We're just trying to fool around with these new games. Look at that, man. 750 points. We're taking home first place. Big thank you. Golf, total destruction, high jump, curling. You know what? I want to try curling here. I want to see what this is going to be about. Obviously, if you guys are not Canadian, well, you may not know even what curling is. But we got to get whatever it is, probably myself, into the middle of that circle on the very middle right there. We got to get bullseye, man, pretty much. So Hopefully we can do so. And what the hell is this, man? We're starting off with a huge-ass twisted ramp. I'm about it, though. Let's see if we can drift this shit down here. Oh, that would have been sick! I'm trying it again. Rip the handbrake. Oh, yes! Oh, my God. Okay, hold on. Serious time here. Serious time. Let's go. Oh! It's looking good! It's looking good! Are we gonna... Oh, I knew that shit was gonna happen. We were gonna slide on the ice, man. I didn't know if it was gonna be ice or not. Not even close to the damn mark, man. It's okay. It's okay. We got another round here. Let's go. I had a feeling. We want him to probably land in, like, before... Oh, shit. And then we're gonna just let him slide. So we want him to land right on this. We may have to hop him up. Oh, shit! Oh, here we go. We got it this time. We got it. Here we go. Let's go, my man. I'm gonna bring him back a little bit. Yes. Look at him sliding in. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. We got it, man. We got it. Almost perfect on that. And then they throw in the actual curling rock. That's pretty cool. Round two. That was a damn good round, man. Let's go. We're getting that again. The curling rock stays. That is so cool. So we want to try not to get it as close as that one. We don't want to knock ourselves out. Wow, we are on it as well. 96 points for round two. That was huge, man. That was huge. We just got that in, like, perfectly right there. There was no room for error. Finley, I know you're excited, girl. Hold on now. We're going to get this next round here. We're going to slide right in the middle of these guys, man. This is going to be perfect. It's going to be perfect. I can already feel this right now. Oh, shit. We went too far. Sorry. But we got all three right there, man. That's 3 points. 96 points for round three. I thought we got that for round two, but I guess not. 263 points is going to be our personal best and our first attempt at curling, man. That was actually a hell of a lot of fun. Holy shit. 280. Where am I at, man? What did I get? 256 or something like that? How'd these guys beat me? That's what I'd like to know. Where am I at? Where the hell am I at? Oh my god. Whatever, man. Casino Royale, 267. That's fail race. What did I get? Forget what I got. Oh well, whatever. One more for today, man. We're going to do some golf for today's session, man. Look at this right here. We're getting that hole in one. I don't know how this is going to work. Are we the golf ball now? I don't know, man. But I do hope that they keep bringing out more of these stunting games. Because you know they're going to get boring after a while, right? It's just going to happen where we're going to do them all over. And then, you know, you're not going to want to do any more of them. So, I am hoping that they do bring out more. That'd be pretty cool for a future update or something like that. Push A to drive driver. Yeah, man. We already done that shit. Launch one, round one. So, I see a ball out there. Are we trying to hit the ball? I guess that's a yes. I guess I didn't let go of my seatbelt. I don't know, man. But we just became Stretch Armstrong. I'm not really too sure what happened here. Let's try that again. Here we go. I didn't know we were going to have to eject those seatos so fast. Here we go. Let's just do it early. I'm coming for that golf ball. I'm coming for the ball. Yep. Big hit, right? Big hit. Look at that. Ball moved quite a bit. We're going to probably redo that for sure. I'm definitely redoing this. Here we go. I don't know what it is, man. Am I the ball? I don't know. We're going for eight. We're just going to drop it into the hole, man. Here we go. We're dropping it. Dropping myself. Oh, shit. Hole eight. We got this. That's a hole in one, baby. That's a hole in one, baby. Oh, you son of a bitch. Why are we damn sliding out? Why does it sound like there's oil being pumped into a car, man? Have you ever been to a shop before? That's the noise that oil makes coming out. Like, what the hell is that shit, man? Let's hear it one more time. Listen to it. I can visualize oil being pumped right now. Oh, yes! We got it, baby! Let's go! 54 points. Is that... Or do we have to get the ball in the hole? I think we gotta get the ball. I don't know, man. Let me know in the comments. huge thank you for coming around for another episode of Flat Out 4. As I said, it's available right now on Steam. And for console, I still don't know the exact dates of when this is coming out. They're all over the map. It's, you know, it's really hard to kind of pinpoint it. If you guys can let me know down below, I'd appreciate it. As well, too, guys, follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, all of which are found in the description box down below. Flat Out 4, Total Insanity, Jabota Slab Trade. I'm out. Peace.